Hi, my name is Andrew Ayala, and I was blessed with a scholarship from Destiny Family Christian Center. I just want to say thank you for giving me the scholarship because it helped me pay tuition. And I come from a household from a single mother. My mother has been through thick and thin with me, and I just want to say thank you for everything that she has done for me. As of right now, I am attending at Western New Mexico University in Silver City, New Mexico. I've been going there for about 3 years now, and my major is business management with a minor in criminal justice. What I do on campus is I work for the school. I have two jobs on campus. I work for the gym and I work for the GRC computer lab. I also do tours throughout the campus, and I also give tours to community members as well for the gym. What I want to do with my career is I want to go into Customs and Border Protection.
As far as what I'm up to, I'm doing great things in college and I'm going to continue doing great things, you know? My major is biology with an emphasis in pre-medicine, so you can imagine how serious I am about my studies and how focused I am in school. But, you know, college is fun. College is a great experience, you know? You don't want to be stressed all the time. Have fun. That's what college is really about, having fun and getting a good education, and that's what I'm doing. I want to be a neurosurgeon, so I'm not always having fun like some people at my school are, but that's just me, and it's not easy, but I love science and that's what I want to do with my life, you know. And Destiny Family, I love it. I love college, you know, and if you're going off to college, it's going to be a great time, you know. Just make the best of it. That's all I can give you for advice.
Hello and good morning, Destiny Family. My name is Joseph Emmanuel Jordan. I'm the 2014 recipient of the Destiny Legacy Scholarship. And I can honestly say that at the time, I did not know that I was going to get it. I did not expect to get it. But as all of us know, God works in a lot of mysterious ways, and His ways should never be questioned. So since receiving the scholarship, I have been able to become a certified personal trainer. Excuse me. And I have a degree in kinesiology, and right now I'm at UTEP continuing down my educational path. And honestly, I just can't thank the church enough for blessing me with this type of opportunity and giving me a big head start on what I wanted to do with my life. And I just wanted to thank Bishop, First Lady, and everybody that helped put this together. You guys really, really helped me out. I really can't thank you enough. God bless. Thank you.
So I just want to say that I'm honored to receive a scholarship. I just want to thank the judges and thank you all for even having this opportunity available. Because as we all know, school is very expensive, so it's a blessing that someone to help us out.
Hi, my name is Brittany Stokes, and in June 2017, I was awarded the Deacon John F. Blaine Scholarship for $1,000. This $1,000 covered the last bit of funds I needed to attend school. And because of this, I was able to pursue my dreams. In my first 2 years of college so far, I have been able to produce numerous short films, TV shows, and I've even started up my own business as a freelancing videographer. With my own business and internships under my belt, I am set to graduate in spring 2020. I am thankful for the doors that this scholarship has opened up for me.